All right, we've got Bill Seidel from Selma, Oregon. It's the Budweiser. Lined up against Glenn Krauzowski of Klamath Falls in the Cascade Autoclave.